Hi, I'm Dana Lyons, the singer of Cows with Guns, and I am here at Camp Nudja in northern Queensland, where people are gathering at this direct action camp to work to stop the proposed Adani coal mine. And basically the folks out here, we're one of the closest, I think we are the closest gathering to the proposed mine site. They're keeping an eye on where it is, and they're prepared to do direct action to slow it down should that eventuality occur. The president said, enough is enough. These uppity cattle, it's time to get tough. Cow dung flung. The newspapers gloated, folks sighed with relief. Tomorrow at noon, they would all be ground beef. Cows on buns. The cows were surrounded. They waited and prayed. They mooed their last moos. They chewed their last hay. Cows outgunned. The order was given to turn cows to whoppers. Enforced by the might of 10,000 coppers. But on the horizon, surrounding the shoppers, came the deafening roar of chickens in choppers.
We will fight for...
June 30th, there is a day of action across Australia, and there's already 15 actions set up in major cities in Australia. If you're interested in taking part in this, I've got my new t-shirt on here. We've got... send a text that says end coal, two words, end coal, text that to this number, I can hardly read it, 0488-838-199. That number again, 0488-838-199. That's a June 30th action across Australia. Stand up for the water of Australia, stand up for the heart of Australia. I look forward to coming and singing at the celebration when this thing is finally shut down. Thank you.
Oh, cows with guns. We will fight for bovine freedom and hold our large heads high. We will run free with the buffalo or die. Cows with guns.